Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
other
things.
No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau England, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
Seth, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the verkackte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Lady, I'm hunting you.
Thank you.
get up to the cell platform elevator.
Get you up!
You've gotten so fat.
Set says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlich. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost. Danke schön. Oh. Sie sind am Kragen. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sekunde! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon mal. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lass mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another
ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss.
Try!
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein bisschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Und nun zu dir.
Los!
Or to another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Nein!
Scheiß weg!
closed my ears to it. Oh, what a mess. What a mess.
Make it quick.
What? Hey, I'm no cold-blooded killer like your mom. Thank you for this.
Caroline.
I'll help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. And also there are escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Hey, back up. How do we release the U-boat?
The door there leads to the controller bay with the electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your boat.
Wait, you can get this door open?
Yes.